If you want to know how to fix the blue screen when playing games on a Windows PC, you are at the right place. Here are the solutions to fix the issue. This is the Windows Club. The most common factors for a blue screen of death while playing a game include hardware issues, driver issues, operating system issues, software conflicts, and overclocking. The specific error code and error message displayed on the BSOD might provide crucial information for troubleshooting technical issues that arise during gameplay. Start by rebooting your Windows PC and see if this can resolve temporary glitches causing the blue screen. If that doesn't work, perform the solution suggested in this video to fix BSOD while playing games on a Windows 11 or 10 PC. Let's get started. Method 1. Check system specification. The minimum system requirements for playing games on PC vary significantly, so always check the specific requirements of the game you wish to play. For example, Intel Core i5 and AMD Ryzen 5 processors do well for most modern games. However, high-end games may require Intel Core i7, AMD Ryzen 7, or even a more powerful processor. Similarly, a dedicated gaming GPU such as Nvidia GeForce, a minimum of 8GB RAM with 16GB recommended, and a fast and spacious SSD are essential for most modern games. Method 2. Run the Windows Memory Diagnostic. Windows Memory Diagnostic tool is a built-in tool in the Windows operating system that can identify and resolve memory-related issues, including the blue screen of death. So run the Windows Memory Diagnostic test to see if the issue is related to a faulty RAM. Press Win plus R and type mdsced.exe in the Run dialog box. Press Enter to launch the tool. Next, choose a memory test option. You can select Restart Now and Check for Problems option. This should begin the test immediately or schedule the test for the next system startup. You will see a blue screen with a progress bar during the test, showing you how the test is going. Your system will restart when the test is finished. To see the results, you can check the Windows Event Viewer. To do that, open the Control Panel using Windows Search. Head to Windows Tools and then select Event Viewer. Select the Applications and Services log. If an error is found, the Memory Diagnostic tool should describe it. Method 3. Update graphics drivers. To ensure your graphics card functions optimally and is compatible with the latest software and games, update your graphics drivers to the latest available version. You can follow this detailed guide. To update your graphics drivers, type Check for Updates in the Windows search bar. Again, click on the Check for Updates option. If any updates are available, including any graphics driver updates, Windows will download and install them automatically. You can also download the latest graphics drivers directly from the manufacturer's website, also following this link. Method 4. Update Windows and Game. Next, try updating your Windows OS following this guide, as well as the game that's giving the BSOD issue. To update the game, launch the game distribution platform like Steam, Microsoft Store, Epic Game Store, etc. Then visit the library of your installed games. Games with available updates will have an update button next to them. Click on the button to download and install the update. Method 5. Disable or reduce overclocking. Overclocking refers to the process of running PC components at clock speeds higher than their default rated value. While overclocking can boost performance in many circumstances, it can also cause system instability and crashes such as BSODs. If you have overclocked your CPU, GPU, or RAM, consider running everything at their default or more stable values. If you suspect RAM for causing the BSOD, turn off Extreme Memory Profile or XMP in your BIOS or set it to auto to fix the issue. Method 6. Perform SFC scan and repair Windows image. Running SFC and DISM scans can help fix BSOD issues, including those occurring while playing games in some cases. Type command prompt in the Windows search and choose to run it as an administrator. Now type sfc/scannow in the elevated command prompt window and press enter. This will scan your system for corrupt system files or integrity violations and attempt to repair the files during the next reboot. If that doesn't resolve the issue, execute dism:cleanup-image/restore-health in the elevated CMD window. This command will scan the Windows image for corrupt or missing files and replace them with their known good versions. It uses Windows Update as the source to download the files. If none of these solutions help, perform a clean boot to rule out any possibility of software conflicts. You can follow this guide to do so. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.